Hello, friends. Welcome back to my YouTube channel Kavu Creative. Today, we make geometric halftone patterns in Adobe Illustrator. Let's start. Here we used 1000 by 1000 pixel artboard. Now, select rectangle tool from tool menu. Left click on artboard, make 500 by 500 pixel square. Make center alignment. Select rectangle and right click, make guides. Again right click and lock the guides. Now select rectangle tool from tool menu. Make 100 by 100 pixel square. Change color to black and make stroke off and holding shift key, rotate it 45 degree. Now select diamond shape and put it to left corner side of big square, vertical equals 1 pixel. Go to view menu and tick on smart guides and snap to pixel. So you can watch the paint guides. Now holding shift plus alt key, put it in every corner of big square. Select diamond shape from left bottom side of square and go to transform and make it 25 pixels. Chain must be selected, so object remains in same proportion. Repeat same process for right bottom side corner diamond shape. Now select top right side diamond shape and change its size from transform panel, make it 5 pixels. Select both shape and bottom side, and goes to object menu and select blend and click on make. You can also use shortcut key alt plus control plus B. Now double click on blend tool in tool menu. You can also go to in object menu, select blend and blend option. Select specified steps and watch preview. Make 23 steps and press OK. Select both shape and top side, and goes to object menu and select blend and click on make. Now double click on blend tool in tool menu. Select specified steps and watch preview. Make 23 steps and press OK. Now select all and goes to object menu and select expand and click OK. Again select both, goes to object menu and click on blend and click make. Double click on blend tool in tool menu and select specified steps, watch preview and right steps equals 23, click OK. Select object and goes to effect menu and select distort and transform and select transform. Make one copy and move horizontal and vertical 10.5 pixel. Watch preview and press OK. Select object and go to object menu and select expand appearance. Right click and select hide guides. Now select rectangle tool from tool menu and make 500 by 500 pixels square. Make center alignment. Now, select both and go to object menu and select clipping mask and click make. Select all and click on edit contents. You can change color, whatever you want. Select all and click on edit contents. Now select Object Pattern and make it size 1000 by 1000 pixels. Now, it looks superb. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions regarding my tutorial, please ask me in the comments section. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. Thanks again.